Our friends, our favorite stores, the newest shows, our late night food, all available on demand. Smartphones have fundamentally changed our lives, and they've changed business and the economy, making it easier to work from anywhere at any time. It's opened up new opportunities in direct selling, and for Amway, it's all about developing the global tools business owners need to manage their business from the palm of their hand.
So as you said, nowadays people sleep with their phones next to their beds. First thing they do is, when they wake up, look at their phone. Amway has adopted a strategy called mobile first. So that means everything that we're doing from its design phase over to the build phase and to the delivery phase as a product, as a digital product, needs to be developed with a mobile first lens.
Mike Camaggio manages a team that develops new digital tools that let ABOs take their business anywhere, anytime.
We start in the design process. How will this digital experience look on mobile devices in multiple screen sizes? And then as a secondary step, we will then go and make sure that that also works on desktop computers.
Amway develops new technology in an app factory model using POCs, or a proof of concept, meaning before Amway fully develops a new app, it vets it through business owners to ensure it meets their mobile needs.
So what you're seeing on my screen right now is a POC we developed, and this is the POC for ANZ app that we created, and it's got all the capabilities like Touch ID, camera, we have wearables like a smartwatch, and we also have content pushed into the apps with some native functionalities.
As mobile tech advances each day, it's critical for Amway to get new tools out quickly to meet new needs of business owners.
So we use a methodology called hackathons. We bring in people, we sit in a room, we collaborate, we do brainstorming, and we use those sessions in a very productive way to bring those ideas back to the table.
Chris Copes, WHQ News.